this is the new Kyocera Torque Android smartphone, and the great thing about this smartphone is I think everybody knows somebody who's either lost a phone to liquid or to a cracked display or some kind of damage. This is a fully ruggedized smartphone, and it has IP67 and 810G mil-spec certification. It's a lot of words and letters, but basically what it means, this phone is shockproof, dustproof, waterproof, salt fog, humidity, any number of things that you can do to a phone, this can stand up to. The phone is running Android, obviously, has a 1.2 gigahertz processor inside, dual core processor, nice WVGA 4-inch display. But the real beauty in this phone, again, from a ruggedization standpoint, you can do virtually anything to it. And we've included a new technology in here called the Smart Sonic Receiver. And if you take a close look at the phone, you can see there's no hole in the top where the traditional speaker is. We've removed the traditional speaker, and without getting into all the gory details, we've replaced it with a ceramic motor. Kyocera, short for Kyoto Ceramics, a ceramic motor in there that turns sound directly into vibrations. And what that does is it gives a second path for sound into your ear. By tissue conduction, if you take the phone and touch it anywhere around your head or around your ear, even through ear protection, if you're on a construction site, those vibrations travel directly to your eardrum and your inner ear, and you get clear as day sound. So this phone is launching March 8th on the Sprint network in the U.S., and it does include Sprint Direct Connect. If you choose not to use the Direct Connect service, you can reprogram this button to anything you want. But it's launching at $99 with a contract, a very attractive price point for this phone. We like to show people. You can compare this to protecting your phone with a product like an OtterBox. This is $70 by itself. Here you have the full phone for $99, and you get the same level of protection. And I guess we can finish by just showing you, if I take the phone right over here, drop it right in the water, no problems. It'll stay there up to a half hour. So it's the Kyocera Torque, again, launching on the Sprint network March 8th, $99 on the contract.